Hi, I'm Dr. Rajdeep. I'm a dermatologist and dermatosurgeon practicing at Sharma, a skin, hair and nail clinic and the first specialty center for acne in India. Peanuts, eggs, fish, these are the common culprits in food allergies. So food allergies can be caused by any protein. So nuts have a lot of protein, so nuts are a common cause, peanuts are a common cause, cashew nuts are a common cause of allergies. Eggs are almost entirely made up of protein and a little bit of fat. So eggs are again a common cause of allergy. In the non-vegetarian food, more commonly we have allergies from seafood. So fish, prawns, etc. can cause allergies. Less commonly due to chicken, mutton, beef, pork, etc. So anything technically can cause an allergy. Any substance that comes in contact with your immune system of the body can cause an allergy. So it may be protein, it may be carbohydrate, but more commonly we come across allergies due to proteins. In vegetarian foods other than nuts, sometimes a certain type of pulses, maybe soya beans or maybe rajma, or sometimes certain cereals like wheat, they have a substance called gluten, which can cause gluten allergy. So there are different variety of skin reactions to food allergies. So sometimes there might be a severe reaction which is called as urticaria, which causes swelling of the lips, swelling of the eyes, difficulty in breathing. So these patients are usually allergic to seafood or eggs. So even if they have a cake, they suddenly get a very severe allergy, start wheezing, go out of breath, and they have something called a EpiPen or a adrenaline pen. So they inject adrenaline into themselves and they are better. Or they take certain antihistamine tablets. If they are going to a party, they don't know what kind of food is there. So then they take some antihistamine tablets to reduce the chance or severity of the allergy that they may develop. Another important cause of allergy is alcohol. So some people are allergic to wine, some people are allergic to beer. So most alcohols increase the blood supply to the skin. So this causes redness, itching and allergies. And a combination of alcohol with cheese or with peanuts, etc. might produce a more severe allergy. So if it is this swelling and rashes which comes suddenly, it usually goes off within a few hours, usually less than 24 hours, and doesn't leave a mark. Other types of allergies can be systemic contact dermatitis, where body absorbs something and develops a contact dermatitis which leaves marks on the skin. These can be caused by anything. It can be caused even by vegetables, fruits, etc. Systemic contact dermatitis, because the vegetables, fruits absorb certain metals like nickel, chromium, etc., which can cause this contact dermatitis. If it is an allergy which causes marks on your body, if it's just a color difference, then this color difference would resolve usually by about 6 months. If it is a type of allergy which is a very special type of allergy called as fixed food eruption. So there is a condition called fixed drug eruption, which occurs when patient takes painkillers or some drugs which cause allergy. So most common is ciprofloxacin antibiotic, and the most common painkiller is diclofenac or brufen and painkiller. So these people get a dark red or a violet ring kind of patch kind of thing. Some people even develop a blister with blood inside it. So this leaves a very bad mark. It may last for several years. So even foods like strawberries are capable of producing this fixed food allergy. So this is a very, very extremely rare condition, and that may leave very long-term marks. And it's almost unheard of that an allergy has left a permanent mark or a scar on the skin. So skin allergies can be treated quite effectively, and the marks caused by them on the skin can be treated as well.